Burning objects of unknown origin have been spotted in the sky of Japan. The unknown objects were seen in Okinawa Island on Tuesday, local TV station TBS reported. According to the report, the objects were spotted at around 8:30 p.m. local time. Weather News Portal reported that the object's trajectory was different from a comet and that the fiery tail was longer than that of a meteor. These images have been circulated on social networks.
これ。
こっちで。何これ。